You are watching Meadcraft with your host, S.O.T. Mead.
Welcome back, folks. My name is Mead, and you're watching Chillaxin with Mead. And I have done some more work on our hut so far. I've finished up the front balcony, I guess you could call it. Mostly finished it, anyway. I still want to get a few more bamboo fences to put over the sides here. This is supposed to be bringing grass over from there to here, but it doesn't seem like the grass is jumping like it used to. It used to would jump across air, you know, I think it was up to 4 blocks. It was something like that. But this doesn't seem to be doing anything at all. So what I may end up doing is a little bit of that. And then we'll see if that spreads. And if it does, then it has to be adjacent, and I'll fill in the rest of that with some more dirt. Wasn't there a... I could have sworn I saw an iguana there just then. Possibly not. All right. Got a few other things to show you all today. These decorations, these were the masks from the little guys that wouldn't take no for an answer. And you can put these pretty much anywhere you want. They are just like item frames, pictures. And you just hit them again. There we go. Put them down wherever you want to put them. They won't go on the sides of fences, but then I don't think anything does, so there it is. Coconut chunks you can eat. Well, I'm full right now, but you can eat them. So that's going to be the food source for now. Let's see. One other... Let's see. Okay, this we can do... We have sticks. Good. We'll make a few tiki torches. You get 2 torches for charcoal and 2 sticks, so we're going to make 4 of those. And I think these are the big tall things that we saw on the entry portal. And where do I want to put these? I think I want to put these right about... There, perfect. There we go. Excellent. And you can put them there. That's nice. They don't get super tall when you put them on the fences. Perfect. That should provide a little bit more light. Because we have had some nocturnal visitors. There are skeletons wandering around. I'm not sure if we've seen those before on camera or not. But that's all right. Okay, the next thing that I want to do is, let's see. We're going to go hit the water for a while. Unfortunately, I don't have any lapis, so we can't make flippers. But I think that's just going to let us swim a little bit faster anyway. And I would need leather too. So we'd have to go back to the mainland to get stuff like that. But I did have 3 string from killing spiders. We're going to make a fishing net. And we're also going to make a snorkel. And that should about do it. Put all this junk up. And we'll go play with our stuff. Oh, hey. That's about right. And you can see the whole side snorkel there. Or is that the fishing net? That was the fishing net. Never mind me. Wow, that's a lot of air. It doesn't make things any brighter down here, though. That's the only thing. But we can certainly tool around down here for quite some time. So the only problem is it's not going to be conducive to YouTube videos. So let's head on back up. And maybe there's, because the Optifine, I believe, is still having problems with the newer versions and Forge. So that may not work out so well. I will take a look and see. But I don't think we're going to be able to use that on camera too much, unless we get something very bright. Okay, so the fishing net. I think I recall actually seeing fish. And I can't tell if there's anything swimming around over there or not. But we may end up having to use this in conjunction with the snorkel and the mask to actually swim around and try to catch some fish. And I would really have liked to have just had some swimming around so I could play with this, but I don't see any, so we're just going to keep it on us, and maybe, you know, we'll just be running past something and happen to see a couple of fish. Otherwise, we're going to have to relocate maybe a bit, because I know I've seen them. I've definitely seen the fish. But I would imagine that, you know, that's pretty much all you do with them. So, not all that exciting right now, right this second. All right. So we will, I think we'll take a break. And maybe I'll go run around and get in my boat, see if I can find some fish. We'll see what we can find. But we'll be back. Oh, we got a fish. We got a fish. Well, we had a fish. Probably gave it a heart attack. Oh, there it is. There it is. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Come here. I found Nemo. Come here. God dang. Come here. Why is he so hard to catch? I'm clearly not doing something right. Oh, here's another one. Got something. I think I killed him. I think I accidentally a fish. Yeah, nothing in inventory. I think I killed him. Okay, well, anyway, I did want to also come down here and take a look at this. I don't think we're going to pull it up just yet. But there's something down here. It's making a bit of a racket. And there's a some particle effects down here. I can't tell if that's just supposed to be surf or not. I have not been this far down before. But that's pretty cool. Nope. Well, it's not that one. Do we have undertow? I think we do. Possibly. Okay. Maybe it's just the ocean sound. But I really wish that the... I thought there was a clear water filter for this. But it doesn't seem to be working all that well. So I'm not sure exactly what's up with that. And we do seem to have another visitor here. That's a bit of a bug, perhaps. If you take the snorkel off while you're underwater, you still get the remaining air. So that probably needs to be fixed. Oh, hello. This is not a place I want to be. Let's go ahead and take care of this guy first, though. Ow. Alright. Well, I will continue exploring. And we'll be back when I find something nifty to share. So, we'll see you in a bit. Alright, we found... Thank you. Yeah, just as soon as I start talking. Yeah, thank you. We did find some forestry appetite. So we'll be probably coming back and getting that. And as soon as we get into that, because we've still got Thaumcraft, and I think it's really just Thaumcraft, forestry, and woodworking are the only, and Tropicraft are the only main mods I have. This stuff is, I haven't seen this. And I'm thinking this is a Tropicraft. It is. Not sure exactly. What it's meant to be. But it's some kind of shard of something. And I know I can make weapons with it, at least. And other than that, I think we're just going to find the bog standard stuff down here. I'm not sure if any of the other forestry things will spawn. Obviously, the cave hive spawned here. And we're getting, obviously, Thaumcraft things. But I'm not sure if we're going to get... stuff like copper and tin. But I do want to collect some of this because I know I can use it. We'll make some cool weapons with it at the very least. And I think I will go ahead and start wending my way back. We're just going to go ahead and collect this stuff. Because I know I can use it. Ooh, that's a lot. Cool. Alright, so we've got these shards. Yep, we can make pickaxes and axes and all kinds of regular tools with them. With the shovel. And I think that's it. I know there was another... I know there was another thing that... another sort of mineral or something that we could use. Let me see if I can find that real quick. Zircon, that must have been it. And even then, there are no, there's no armor for this stuff. It's just the weapons. But we haven't found any zircon yet, but I'm sure we will. But I will head on back up, I believe. I hadn't gone that way. Let's see if we can find our way back. Shouldn't be too hard. We fell down. Yeah, here we go. Came down the hole here. And back up to where we were. And it's probably not only daylight, but it does seem, yeah, it's daylight and the storm has stopped. So that is awesome. So we'll just head out this way. How much coal do I have? Eh, that's enough for now. It's a fairly extensive cave system here. And out of torches. Plenty of coal, though. So I will head back and figure out what I want to do next, basically. Which I think is going to have to involve rather a lot of travel and just poking around and seeing what's what. And so we'll probably end up doing most of that off camera, you know, coming back like we did if there's anything cool to see. But the next time we come back, hopefully it won't be something too dangerous. So we'll see y'all in a bit. Okay, I think I may know what I was doing wrong. We may have needed a bucket. Oh, that's not gonna do it. Okay. So we've got our fish. We've got our nets. I'm still not... Still doesn't seem like I'm catching the guys, though. Oh. Hitting them, but not catching them. Maybe I need to be right-clicking. Of course, I don't see them now. There's one. If you hang out at the reefs long enough... Aha! There we go. That's it. That's how you do it. So you have to have a bucket of water, possibly in your inventory, possibly in your hot bar. Bucket of tropics water, and then you right-click with the fishing net, not left-click, and that gives you a fish in a bucket. And what we do with this is... I guess we can empty it out into maybe into the pool. Maybe we'll make a fish tank. That could be interesting. Let's go see if we can do that, because it is starting to get dark, so we may as well head back to the light, head back to the house, and see if we can figure out, because I know I can do, I'm pretty sure that I can do a just a glass pane based fish tank. So we're gonna see. And hopefully I won't end up wasting too much glass. I wish the days lasted longer in Minecraft. I really do, because 10 minutes just really isn't enough time. I mean, you can get kind of away from home a bit, and then it just gets dark and there's not much you can do, which is fine if you're just playing, but if you're trying to record like I am, then that's it becomes problematic. And because it's a new dimensions, the rain can't turn the rain off, and I have tried to reset it to sunlight, and you can't even do that. So yeah, I guess we're just stuck. But I will likely pause most nights. Now see, this is interesting. This grass hasn't it hasn't moved over at all. It just makes me wonder if there's something else going on. But I pulled the grass up from over here, and it spread back. So maybe I just need like a larger amount of dirt. I don't know. Maybe it doesn't like being above ground like that. I have no idea. But let's see. What we're going to do is we're going to get these glass panes. And now if I had red power, I could do this properly, but I don't, so we can't. But we're going to come out here, I guess, and just do this. Just do a little tank like that. And this is probably going to look all kinds of weird. All. Well, no more fish. Oh, there he is. No, hey, come here. I gotcha. Alright, so I need another bucket then. Because right-clicking on the bucket does not empty the water out with the fish. So we'll make another bucket. Fill this up. This is, yeah, like I said, this is just going to look all kinds of weird. We probably should be using, probably should have used regular glass for this. Hello. Come here. There we go. That's kind of neat. He seems to be doing all right. That is going to look weird, though. I should get some just regular glass. Now that I have a good supply of coal, I can do that. So I will go, yeah, we'll just level some of this out a little bit, and I'll get some glass, and next time we come back, hopefully Junior here will be in a proper fish tank. So, see y'all in a bit. Alright, one fish tank. Made it large enough so I can put a whole bunch of stuff in there. And what I may do is go look for a texture pack and fix up this glass, because that doesn't look all that great. Doesn't make a very good fish tank. You don't really notice it when that's all you play with, and that's all I've really used for quite a while. But it may be time to go get a clear glass texture pack or do something with it. So, I mean, I can fix that if I need to. I can just take that stuff out of there, and I may do that. So, I think we're going to call this an episode. We learned a few things. Trial and error, but we still learned them. And that's how I prefer to do, to go through these mods, is just trial and error like that. And we figured out how to get our fish, so we'll make sure he isn't lonely, and we'll have fun snorkeling, and we'll just see y'all next time, and we'll be working on the house some more. The resource gathering is just a slow and kind of tedious, painful process, but once it's done, I think. Sorry, I'm still having a little bit of trouble talking. The cough comes and goes, but we'll. What was I trying to say? Was it? Yeah, the resource gathering is tedious, but we'll have something cool for you by the time, hopefully, by next time. And if not, this will just be a work in progress. And I think you guys will be impressed with how this turns out in the long run. And I know I already love the textures and all the stuff you can do. So we'll be exploring more of the world next time as well. So stay tuned, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.